You may have heard over the years that there are plans from the BBC for opening a Doctor Who theme park. Unfortunately, that's not exactly the case, but there are plans for an exciting new theme park to include at least one Doctor Who extraction, which is currently set to open in 2024. Now, it's important to note this theme park is currently very delayed and has had many problems in its planning stages over the years. The theme park in question was first announced in 2012 and was intended to be a huge new resort focusing on extractions based on films from Paramount Studios and TV programmes from both the BBC and ITV. Originally, the park was due to open this year in 2020, but unfortunately, ever since the beginning, there have been many issues delaying the progress, including reports of certain types of spiders on the building site which couldn't be removed, and even Paramount Studios pulling out their interest on the huge project. Luckily, the resort now has a new completion date of 2024 and has had the permission required to still use some Paramount Studio films for some of their attractions. The theme park is going to be known as a London Resort and will be located in Kent, England of the United Kingdom. The next stage will be requesting planning permission towards the end of the year, and presuming they get the green light, construction is scheduled to begin next year in 2021. So what exact Doctor Who attraction are we probably looking at? Obviously, the first thing that comes to mind is a roller coaster. I could see a roller coaster working, especially if it's based on travelling in the time vortex with lots of loops and turns, or even a VR roller coaster, which would be an amazing experience for us fans. Other ideas I can think of include a TARDIS flight simulator, where you get the chance to experience a journey inside the TARDIS, a Doctor Who cinema, where you can relax and watch some fan favourite episodes on the big screen, and even something simple like Dalek themed dodgems, that would be a really cool, simple idea. But I honestly think they will instead go for an indoor dark ride, and I can completely understand why. With an indoor ride, you can create a much scarier experience, and with Doctor Who, you have so much potential. Imagine a Weeping Angels ride, where it is in the pitch dark and you have to go up against one of the scariest villains from the show's history. There is so much potential, and I really hope this project works out and becomes a reality in the future. Overall, what are your thoughts? Do you think we will finally get a Doctor Who ride in 2024? Or do you think the theme park is set to fail with more problems along the way? Let me know in the comments section below, and please share your own Doctor Who ride ideas, as I'd be interested to read all your brilliant suggestions. Thanks as always for watching, make sure to subscribe for more Doctor Who content, and I'll see you all next time.